This soccer ball is empty. It's useless and it can't serve its purpose. However, when a soccer ball is full, you can use it for its design purpose. Our devotion today is going from empty to full. Colossians 2, 9 through 10 says, "For in him the whole fullness of deity dwells bodily, and you have been filled in him, who is the head of all rule and authority." Empty is good if we're talking about trash cans, but it's not good if we're talking about bank accounts, wallets, refrigerators, coffee cups, or toilet paper rolls. It's also not good if we're talking about our souls or our hearts. Yet without Christ, our souls are exactly that, empty. We may try to fill our souls with anything that makes us feel good in the moment. It might be gossip or rumors, food or chocolate, drugs or alcohol, shopping or gambling, sex or pornography. But these things soon leave us feeling shallow and hollow. Paul also warns us about being filled up with the philosophy and empty deceit, which isn't according to Christ. There is no shortage of false religions, false teachers, and false ideologies that claim to peer into the mysteries of the world and possess the key to fulfillment. Yet hearts without Christ will always be empty. Jesus is the only one who brings fullness. He fills our empty souls with God Himself. When we are baptized into Christ, He fills us with His Spirit so that we daily walk in Him and share in the fullness of His grace. When we receive His body and blood in the sacrament, our souls are filled with His crucified and risen life. "We need not look elsewhere," Paul says. "You have been filled in Him."